line is it anyway? Return.
I'm ready for your sign, Truth. I'm right on the bottom step.
Alright. I'm putting it down.
Well, what is it, faggot?
I like Whose Line Is It Anyway. I think I saw the British one a few times, and the host is just not funny. Like, Drew Carey isn't necessarily the funniest guy himself, but he just works well with everyone else.
Yeah. Like, they make fun of each other and shit.
Yeah.
Did you know Drew Carey used to be a Marine? The more you know, today I learned.
Oh, it already came back.
Oh, what channel is it on?
The CW.
But the new Whose Line Is It Anyway sucks, though, doesn't it?
I don't know, I haven't seen it.
Yeah, me neither. I wanted to.
Aisha Tyler is a new host.
Yeah. Well, that's sick.
Some black lady.
She was the Ubisoft conference lady.
Where'd they buy one of those blacks from?
I saw some show that just started last week. I think it was called Riot. It was another improv type show, but I don't know, it was just like nowhere near as good as Whose Line Is It Anyway. Oh. Man, we're gonna be like Billy MC talking about like pop culture stuff.
Yeah, but these aren't like weird 80s shows.
No.
Elf.
Shoot him, my sandwich is bladed.
What?
My sandwich is bladed.
Oh shit.
But,
I keep seeing references to like Full House, like multiple places recently.
But Riot had like Steve Carell in it. I think they called him like a special guest contestant or whatever.
I think he's okay. I don't know.
Yeah. But the show is just weird because like they didn't give them as much direction as they did with Whose Line. Like they would just say like, okay, we built this fast food restaurant set. Now be fast food workers and be funny. Go. Yep. So that's what they did.
I think it's super cool. Broke through my guard.
Be wary of strong poison.
What the fuck?
I picked up dung pie.
Oh, great. Why'd you pick that up? Damn. Holy shit. I just almost got poisoned and I don't know why.
This arrow's shooting at us. That might be it.
Oh, I didn't even see an arrow.
Blighttown should be called like Detroit or something. Oh god, get the fuck out.
What just happened?
I'm poisoned. I don't know how.
Eat purple moss.
I just walked in there and my bar raised retardedly fast.
Yeah, I see little knives or something shooting at us.
I'm gonna die. I tried using the purple moss, it didn't work.
The purple moss didn't work?
Okay, I'm gonna use the blooming purple moss. Okay, that worked. That's a toxin. Shit. That's not poison down there. I don't know why it did that.
I'm gonna put those on my hot bar thing. I only have 7 of the blooming ones. I hope that doesn't happen too much.
I'm gonna walk down there a bit, but I'm...
Oh, shit.
Like, try to lure the crackheads over.
Is that why I got toxin? Like, the arrow? Because I didn't see it hit me.
Probably. Like, they're really small.
They are darts.
I got a purple moss pump. That doesn't help.
Oh, shit.
You guys are fucking weird.
Yeah, let's go this way. There's more ghettos over here.
More ghettos?
Yeah, down there, see? I need to find...
Oh, shit! Get the fucking up! Get the...
Yeah, it's a toxin. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Alright, I'm going down.
Uh-oh. Point of no return.
This guy's a big-ass staff thing.
He's got, like, a chunk of meat.
Ooh, he dropped something. Soul of Lost. Yeah. What do you do? This is an item. a soul from God, right? So, more souls.
That enemy dropped a soul?
Yeah, soul of something.
That's weird.
In peace, bitch. Yeah, this place is like a ghetto. That's what this is.
Yeah. I know I say this a lot, but this looks a lot like an area in Demon Souls.
Spoilers. I think
oh, guy to the left here. Okay, never mind, he just jumped into the abyss.
I'm gonna go to bed, you bike, that guy.
Is that gonna end the call?
That's a yes.
So, I can wait until you're in a less stressful moment.
Sorry, truth right. Guard me. I'll call you. I'll hide.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, peace.
Hello.
Hi. Alright, let's persevere.
Alright.
Hold on, you have to guard me again.
Oh, now that we're alone.
Coming.
What are you doing? What are you doing there?
Just chill, then you have to go to the fucking red team.
We can go this way. I noticed there's like a really narrow walkway.
Alright, keep your shield up. More darts.
Okay, I don't think we can actually go anywhere.
Jesus Christ, it's like a... I mean, well, I was gonna say it's a city, but it's a town.
Yeah. Blighttown.
I'm gonna go across this rickety-ass walkway.
I just realized a little too late that I'm kind of low on arrows.
Truth, can you walk over this for me?
Walk over what? This that. Thing?
It doesn't look safe.
Oh god. Oh god. well, I made it.
Let me try. Yeah, I'll drop some arrows for you.
Yeah, let me check my supply for sure. I've got more large ones than I have regular ones. And like 75 of the like fire and poison ones. I'm pretty good just on everything but standard ones.
I have bolts too if you need them.
Bolts? What kind of a scrub do you take me for? What kind of a casual do you think I am?
Where are the bosses this fucking place is?
I don't know, probably something that poisons you or some shit. I'm trying to find a staircase down, but...
Nope, these fucking weird-ass little...
I think we'll just have to roll down.
Shambling bridges.
There's gotta be a way down.
Follow me. I'm telling you, I'm just gonna roll off the edge.
Uh-oh. Are you sure?
Oh, I rolled the wrong way. Okay.
Oh, so you didn't get that item?
No, but there's a ladder, so I can just...
Just come up and grab it. Wait, okay.
You can put
a bunch
of ladders?
Oh, you got a bunch of armor. Shadow guards.
Oh, I hear a guy growling here.
Imminent liar.
Death.
Run, get back. This sign says death ahead. I don't want to risk it yet. And I hear growling, too.
I can see a guy through this wall. It looks like just a regular guy.
Here, let me try something. My pyromancy hand.
Uh-oh. Did you hurt him?
Nope. I guess I'll advance a bit, but... Hold on, I need to bring up this... Is that you drawing your bow?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just shot a guy that was in a barrel. Or a pot.
Yeah, no wonder death ahead. Fucking, what the fuck's that?
Like path markers. Yeah, there's two behind this wall.
Yeah, I think one of them is the guy I just pissed off.
What do you mean path markers?
So just so I know I've been here.
Great questions.
You have infinite of them?
No, I just have a lot. Those are cheap. Oh, shit. I guess I'll run and jump.
see something like little dogs or rats or something.
Yeah, I see him too. Oh, he's looking at us. It's on fire.
Well,
there's an item I missed up there. I'm gonna try. Oh god. Oh god.
Holy. Did it just breathe fire?
Yes.
I should have damage. You fucking rascal.
Let me try and kill some of the enemies because I'm low in health.
Oh yeah, you have that ring. Oh wow. Oh. Now we know.
Why is this pushing me? What's the sign say? Ring ahead. Oh shit. I would like a ring. What is it?
I don't know. I could try to make the jump for you over there to see if it's possible.
Alright, let me check the obvious items first. There's a ladder going down. I want to find up. Oh, this place only goes down.
If I die, do you want to try and, like, visit this bonfire and then I can work my way down here?
Oh shit, that's a good idea. Alright.
Well, I'm going to try to make this jump and see if it's possible.
Okay.
Oh, maybe not.
It almost looked like it was.
Yeah, but that little section of wall hanging over kind of stops you. I haven't put my sign down in case there are strangers around. Stranger danger.
God, who would ever invade in this place?
Oh god.
They would probably just die trying to get to us. I might as well just kindle every bonfire I see now.
Yeah, that's true. Oh shit. Huh.
You should do that.
Yeah, I'm going to just, I fell in a pit, breaking stuff around the bonfire.
Oh.
At least I don't have to... What the fuck?
What?
You know what happened? I lit the bonfire and then I did not rest at it.
Did you die?
Yeah. And I was really hoping the fat ogre guys were not going to respawn.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Well then.
They have that dissolving animation that made me think that they would be a one-time fight.
Yeah, I'm going to try and make this jump again. Damn, I'm so greedy.
Oh my god, I'm like getting wombo comboed by the ogres, and I'm dead again. I didn't need 24,000 souls.
My good day, Easter.
Hello.
Welcome. You know, that's where all the immigrants used to pass through. Hello there, friend!
Bitch!
Hello, mate!
I'm dead again.
It's the ogre.
Can't get past these ogres. Alright, I'm at the bonfire. And I've now rested at it.
Alright, I'm ready for your sign.
Alright. It's down.
Oh shit, I see it.
Dun 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 dun. Oh god, those clues.
What's behind you?
I don't see anything.
Oh, I have a shit ton of prison cell markers here. Oh well.
Here, I'm gonna look at that equipment.
You should wear it. See what the female looks like.
Well, the poison resist is 18 instead of 6.
I'm a black ninja!
Well, on the plus side, these are really light. Yeah, my outfit looks better.
And you're gonna die. Alright. Oh yeah, I should have a spider shield.
A spider shield?
That's what they're calling. Right where you are.
Alright.
This is the way we didn't go. Alright. Oh fuck, poison darts. Oh, ambush. Just keep moving in case the darts.
Oh shit, yeah, I see them now.
They're fast.
Yeah.
Oh shit, he almost started biting you.
Shit, nobody can bite me.
I'll go this way, I guess.
Careful. Whoa, there's something freaky over there.
Whoa, that's...
I feel like I should shoot that from here.
I just think it'll pop.
Like, from a safe distance, I think I should shoot it.
Hold on. I'm gonna find that dark guy. I feel like he'll fuck with us later. Here, I'm gonna go down there and pop it.
I'm shooting it with arrows.
It needs to be popped. Manually.
It looks like it's sucking on some kind of, like, mechanism or something.
I say it's blocking.
Yeah.
Is that the cause of this blight?
Got it.
Creepy noises. Hold on, let me try and find it to get up on a higher Z axis. I think if I jump. I missed. Oh. What the fuck are you trying to drop on me? How do we get down from here?
I don't know.
I guess I'll jump this way. Tough enemy ahead. I don't know about that.
Oh shit!
It's happening!
Oh my god.
I told you, they'll bite the shit out of you.
Yeah. My faith pays off.
Ooh!
Pyromancy scroll ahead.
Yep, I just picked it up.
Now, what's this thing? Can we get into it?
Let me see.
There's poison darts shooting at us. Careful.
There is a sign on it. So I guess later.
Probably.
I don't know where to go. Do we just keep rolling down? Hold on, there's a ladder here.
Oh, there's a, like, ramp down here.
Alright, I'm gonna go up the ladder first, so we can... This is a big-ass ladder.
There's a fatty here.
Oh, I found the dartsman. There we go, bucket on his head.
I'm going up the ladder.
Yeah, it was just that darts guy.
I need to heal up here.
Oh, and there's a passageway up here, too.
Passageway?
Lead the way, lady.
Hello?
And I tip my fedora to you. Just to you, sir.
Let me lead the way.
Let me slide down on you. So what's the sign say?
Oh, well, this is the place.
Try fire.
Weakness fire.
Oh, I guess you're supposed to roll down into this. Nice, you ruined the game, Truth.
What's that noise?
Something's trying to hit us. Hold on 1 second.
I see a fog gate below us.
Okay. I guess there's... Maybe that ramp leads down there. I'm gonna smash this, though, just in case. Alright.
I don't know where we're supposed to go.
Oh, you said there was a ramp over here, right?
No. Oh, wait, yeah. It's right here. There was a fatty down here. Watch out for him. Unless he fell off or something. Maybe that's the one that attacked me.
Tried to parry him. Sit down. Tried to grab you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna get grabbed by the ghoulies.
Another dunk pie from the fatty. The sign says, I can't take this.
Are we right below the thing we were just on?
Yeah. There's a ladder over here.
I just went down a ladder. Is that the one you were talking about?
Oh, this one's broken. Okay, I'm coming. Yeah, I see the fog gate. It's very bright. So, I don't think it's a boss room.
See, you can see if you can go through.
I think I can. I can. Let me heal up just in case.
I don't even have that ring on that recovers HP. Why do I not have that on?
Try attacking.
Oh, there's darts coming at us, I think. Here's a ladder. Shit. I went down the ladder.
Oh shit.
Imminent illusory wall.
Ow! That dart raised my toxins to half.
Yeah.
I'm scared. Oh god, they're fast. God! Dead end ahead. I think we know what we have to do.
Oh god. Why? That doesn't even go anywhere.
Is there an illusionary wall, mayhaps? Well. Oh my god.
I hope you don't die.
Oh, can you... Watch me, do you see me?
Holy Jesus. There's some huge bug out here.
Truth, watch this before we fight the bug. Okay, listen.
The bug is here. Oh, cool. It's dead.
Anyways, listen, my friend.
Oh, that's freaky.
Yep, so that's how you know you'd die if you fell.
Alright, I'll be sure not to do that. It's a bug ahead.
Yeah.
Great.
Oh, one. Ew.
It's gross. I don't like it.
Oh my god, what is that?
It has like a human head.
Be wary of strong poison. So I guess it poisons you.
I think it breathes fire on you.
Be wary of poison bug. Ah, dart! Dart!
How do we get down?
I feel like I'm gonna get so lost in this place. Know how we get down like this, m'lady?
Oh, there was a ladder. I just didn't see it.
Your darts fucking suck.
I'm in a bad spot.
How bad?
Can you come look where I am?
Oh, shit, I'm coming. Oh god, there are straight bugs flying up here.
Yeah. I see them.
Oh my god.
They're like shooting blood at you. Oh god, one of them hit me.
Okay, get away. This thing, that thing just legitimately creeped me out.
Oh good, I just got on a ladder.
That thing creeped me out. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, there's actually like daylight up above us. And the tree.
Well, I guess we'll keep going down. I mean, we could backtrack to see if we missed anything, because I feel like we did.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Oh yeah, there's just an armor set over here. Let me try it on.
Uh-huh.
What's it good for? It offers protection versus wind and rain. I don't know if that's just more, or...
It's kind of interesting how, like, my shadow armor is short-sleeved and yours isn't.
Sexism. I have a cool little trench coat on. I tip my fedora to you.
I thought we were going down.
I'm gonna go up for a second. Alright. I feel like we missed some stuff. Where that giant bug was, the one that you killed.
Yeah.
Or a leech, I should say.
Oh, there's bugs coming up at me.
Yeah, fuck those spooky things.
They're like giant mosquitoes.
I know, I hate it. How they just slowly fuck towards you. I see an item back here. Is this an illusionary wall?
Shit.
Are you dying? I'll drink a sippy if you are.
No, I'm alright for now. These bugs don't do a whole lot of damage. And they die in one hit, thankfully.
Damn it, I'm toxic. Let me fix that. There's a poison dart guy.
It looks like we're almost at the bottom, at least.
I think I need a mace to break this wall. I'm gonna try it.
I have a morning star. Do you have one?
Yes.
Are you sure there is a wall you can break?
It says try attacking. That's 7 ratings.
I just got 250 souls from something.
Me too, and I got some items. I think you killed that poison dart guy.
You think I did?
Someone did.
Just got more souls.
Yeah, I don't know how to get by there.
I hear you clinking away at it.
Maybe pyromancy? Whatever, I see an item between the boards, but I can't get by it, so we'll come back later. Anyways, I climbed up the ladder and I'm going back up towards that leech area. Just for a quickie. Can't take this.
Wait, what? You climbed up what ladder?
I'm going all the way back towards that leech area for a second.
I don't know. I don't want to get lost. I'm just going to stay around the same area. And hope you find me again.
Truth. Blighttown has way too much shit everywhere.
Pretty much.
I do see an item below. Oh shit. The fuck am I?
I don't know.
So I'll be there in a second. But worry not.
I wonder if we're gonna like go inside that huge tree.
Why, you see one down here?
Yeah.
I didn't see it yet. I feel like I should have.
Like, its huge roots are all around us. Maybe it's gonna be like the Deku tree. We have to cure. It's like poison.
It's blight.
Ugh.
I found you. Look what I found.
Oh shit, Indiana Jones.
I know, it's perfect. It's good versus exposed flesh, but not really armored people.
Interesting.
I thought I saw an enemy down here.
You probably did. Oh, we've been down here, right?
Well, at least we're almost down by the blight.
Yeah. Did you see the tree?
I see some branches. I don't have a big... Oh, God. Maybe. I think that's exposed skin. My!
Indy!
You know, I think a giant fucking claymore is good versus exposed skin, too.
Yeah. Probably. Well, this is just like a Temple of Doom, right?
Yeah. Oh God, Jesus Christ, Truth. I died.
Oh shit. Have you seen this item on the loading screen called server?
Yeah.
It's really weird.
Alright, go ahead. So it's Bugtown. Oh, that's like some insta-death vision. I don't like it. Oh, my souls.
Did you find them?
Yep, I got my humanity back. Yeah, the mosquitoes poison you. I mean, they'll do half poison damage.
Man, what doesn't poison you down here? Oh shit. Oh god, I think I'm in, like, poison water. I can't get out! Oh, I made it.
Jump, Skeeto!
Don't go in that water.
Stop it. Get away!
Well, they're, like, coming out of the water.
They're coming out of the wet works.
Oh, there's one of those crazy bug things stuck there.
I know, I want it dead.
It's dead. You got your wish. Do we have to go through this poison water?
I might do it just for the item back there.
An item, huh?
Hold on. I know what I must do. Just defend me. Step 1, equip shadow garments. Step 3, purple moss.
Step
3. Ah! Dry land. Large soul of a proud knight. Oh, is there some grimy, slimy thing over here?
Sounds pretty gross.
I'm gonna wait till my poison goes down, then I'll attack it.
I wanna try to get there, since there is dry land.
Yeah, you can make it. Why are you walking?
That's how fast I can go.
Oh, where's the rusted ring?
I barely made that.
You have to wear the ring.
Okay. I thought I still had it on, but... I guess I had my bleed resistance one on instead.
You see that over there?
Hold on. Mosquitoes. Grimy, slimy thing. Ew, yeah. That looks like a leech. I could have, like, shot it for you.
I'm poisoned, but it was worse.
You have moss, right?
Yeah, it's just poison, so I'm gonna get up my normal moss. See, at least the game is nice enough to offer this shit in Blighttown instead of you having to, like, grind it.
Yeah.
There's another item way back under there where that bug is. Okay. Ah, oh, get me out! Get me out! Okay.
Oh, is that bug alive back there?
Yeah, I think so.
Let
me wait for my poison to go down. Damn. Oh, you can double shoot arrows?
Double shoot?
That's how you shoot two.
That must have been lag or something, because I can't do that.
Yeah, I'm poisoned, whatever. You know, I'm just gonna run through this shit now that I'm poisoned.
Alright.
Ooh, what is that? Oh, there's a bonfire under here.
Oh, that's neat.
Bonfire. Actually, I'm gonna keep running through the poison swamp.
I guess I gotta try and follow you.
I'm just maximizing my poison invincibility of sorts to explore as much as possible.
Oh shit. Wait, oh, isn't that an NPC?
Yes, it is.
Oh shit.
Hold on.
I'm nervous.
Whoa, she's kind of fast.
I don't want to fight her in the water.
Yo, man, dude, you fat.
Alright, that wasn't bad.
Do I get anything? Ooh, I do.
A lot of souls.
Humanity, and a butcher knife.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Cool.
I see a bug over there.
Giant butcher knife wielded by the undead man-eating cook working in the depths. More of a tool for subduing and preparing live catches than an actual weapon.
So the cook was named Man-Eater?
I guess.
That's not a very good name for a cook.
Bonfire ahead, bonfire. I'm trying to find stuff in the distance, because I swear that they probably have stuff hidden behind those pillars.
It's like wooden machinery over here.
Oh, so we go to a water wheel?
I don't know, it looks like some kind of conveyor belt kind of thing.
Let's climb up and see it.
I don't hear the loud-ass noises of Biocog Intimate anymore.
The sign says good luck, so it must be like hard to time or some shit.
So one that said fog wall ahead.
Oh, I'm riding it.
Me too. I'm on the one right below you.
It's, I hope I don't get crushed. Oh shit, okay. Oh, you made it.
Yeah. Yeah, I have experience with a mechanism like that. I'll let you guess where.
Demon?
Oh, there's mosquitoes.
But we're so close to the daylight truth. Oh god, it's a bug. Truth is playing Dark Souls.
Yep.
Let's go this way. I saw a sign that said amazing treasure ahead.
Oh, me too, and it had a rating 1.
That means he's telling the truth.
Oh shit, I see a blowgun guy. He's hitting me.
Actually, I could be exploring this place forever.
Yeah. Careful of the blowgun guy.
Did you kill him?
No. I didn't want to, like, stand there and shoot him. I'd be exposed to getting hit by the darts. Shit, he's still shooting over here.
That must be the treasure!
Is it amazing?
Oh, I'll show you what it is. I don't know what this is. Sorcery!
sorrow. The hint says.
The sorcery is called Remedy, so let me check it out.
I bet it cures poison.
Sorcery of the Red Robe Yulva. Reduce bleeding and poison buildup. That's awesome.
I wonder how long it lasts. Or does it, like, is it an instant use thing?
I think it's like an instant use thing. And I also got some wizard garments. In case you care about that shit. It's what that one guy I summoned wore. That red stuff.
Shit. You got a red hat. Now maybe if you stand there and block those, I can just shoot him.
I don't know if I'm tall enough.
Alright, nice. He's dead.
There's a ladder here, so... Yeah, I'm gonna explore up, then I'm gonna go back down there and run through the poison. Oh, I think this leads to that wall that I couldn't break before.
Maybe it'll unlock a shortcut. I hope so.
That was breakable. Yeah, here's that wall again.
Huh.
And the sign that says try attacking.
Another sign?
It's that same one from before.
Yeah.
Is that a shortcut? Like, how many times do you have to attack?
I don't know, maybe there's like some other way to break it.
Cause I hope it's not like some Left 4 Dead shit where it's like you have to attack for ever to open a secret door.
With
your whole team.
Killing floor.
No, Left 4 Dead has it, where it's a gas station, you have to like keep hitting that one door.
I don't remember that. I thought you meant like the aperture room and killing floor.
Yeah, that kinda counts too. But at least there's a progress bar. Left 4 Dead is like a secret door. It skips the whole alarm thing.
Oh shit. Oh no. Wait, did you die?
Yeah, I fell.
Shit, me too. I thought that was weird because I fell and it said summoner has died. I was like, well, that's a weird thing to say when I die.
God, this place sucks.
Yeah.
I can make that. I made it.
Ooh.
And you did too.
Yep. That was close. Oh shit.
Illusory wall?
Pinwheel strike.
Yes, we made it. Oh, eagle shield.
I hope it's good.
Fuck, what's this do? It's a great shield.
A great shield?
Yeah, you can't parry with it.
Oh.
But you can bash with it.
I see.
You wanna get bashed, mate? Oh, see ya, goofy nigga. I think it's time to get poisoned now and explore this area.
Oh no.
Whoa, hold on, Drew. Do you see that over there? Hold on, let's kill distractions. Look around that corner. Do you see that? It's like a door.
I can't tell.
Yeah.
I'm too focused on mosquitoes.
I hate you! Okay.
Going this way, huh?
Ah, I wasn't wrong. Do you see it?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let me let the poison wear off a bit.
Yes. Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. Ew.
They're hard to hit with the bow for some reason. Like, their hitbox is weird.
God damn it, why'd I roll back to the poison?
Well, I just used the last of my standard arrows. I have to use large ones and fire ones now.
Oh shit, I think a boss is behind here.
Damn. Do you want to explore before we go through that?
Yeah, because I see a lot of signs say try a plunging attack, be wary of liar.
Be wary of liar, rating 2.
Oh, I see an item here, back.
Oh, leeches!
It's a green titanite shard!
Oh shit. I like those.
We'll keep it. Remember where that is. I'm already poisoned at this point, so I'm gonna wander around.
Wait for me.
You dare get poisoned as well?
I guess I have to.
There's an item back here. Oh fuck, that actually hurt. You did a cool backflip.
Yeah, I did that by accident.
I did that once versus Sif.
A backflip?
Yeah.
Weird. Oh, God. What kind of weapon were you using?
I think I was holding a bow. And he was like jumping over me when I rolled, when he jumped.
Because I only know how to do that with the scimitar. It's like, that's what I do instead of kicking.
Yeah, there's a lot of these things.
Oh shit.
I've noticed that this armor makes it so poison doesn't hurt you nearly as fast. And I'm actually healing faster than the poison can kill me. The sign says, try eliminating one at a time.
Pinwheel strike.
Ah!
Pinwheel strike. Didn't work.
They're all looking at that item. I want it!
It's like the leech sword.
It's probably the server. It's the fucking server! How the fuck did I know?
Treasure?
Yeah, what's the server do?
I don't know.
Oh, it restores HP with each hit.
Oh, wow. That sounds nice.
Is there anything else over here? Oh, invisible wall blocks me, so. This place has. Blighttown has a lot of cool treasure.
Yeah. It better. For all that shit you have to go through.
Literally. Shit. And then after we explore down here, we can reluctantly go back up towards those windmills.
Yeah, there's actually leaves up there ahead of us. Like up in the sky.
Ow.
Pinwheel strike.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Lay me the fuck alone!
It's kind of weird how the poison continues to run out even when you're still in the water.
Pinwheel
strike. Do you see this message right here?
No.
It says, swamp?
This message says, need humanity. This one says, be wary of poison bug. I think people would know that by this point.
Yeah. I always like the hints that leave their advice in the form of a question.
Nothing over here, so each.
Pinwheel strike.
It's hard to hit these things.
Yeah. It's easier from the side.
Ooh, there's an item over here.
Where? Oh, over there.
Pyromancy, poison mist, and tattered clothing.
There's a pyromancy thing called poison mist?
Yeah. I don't know.
Poison mist doesn't seem very pyro-y.
Nope. Yeah, the health gain is very small with the server, but I guess it should be. It would also be kind of imbalanced.
You know, it occurs to me that if there is a boss through that gate, it would be a lot easier if we could rest at the bonfire down here.
Whoa, do you see that over there? I mean, just that hole leading to the pit.
A hole?
Yeah, do you see that? It's like that hill of branches.
Oh, yeah.
That's awesome.
I see a guy, like, holding two rocks above his head, it looks like.
Well, I did see a sign that said, be wary of fatty, so time to drink up.
Good luck.
Oh, shit!
Oh, God!
Hold on, let's see if I can block his boulder. I can, but it costs a lot of stamina.
Weird.
Aw. Oh, shit! He's like a duck beetle.
That's so weird.
It's a Goron. Dung pie. Yeah, they're like dung beetles. That's their inspiration.
But they're
like
human-shaped dung beetles.
Oh! Kicked his ass. He's alive? What the fuck?
What?
Okay. It's not a
He just disappeared.
The item was great club.
I like how a lot of the backstab animations are literally stabbing them up the ass. Like, there is no other way to interpret that motion.
Alright, there's an item between those two pillars, and... pick three of those fatties.
Yeah. Should I bait one with the bow?
Hold on, not yet.
You need what?
I said not yet.
Yeah.
I'm putting on my strong armor so I can block better. Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Oh shit.
Oh, are they all coming?
Maybe.
I hope not. Well, that guy... oh, here he comes. I thought he was just gonna stand there and throw boulders. Where's he going?
Get back here!
He's making his dung ball bigger.
Dung pie.
Ready for round two? Left or right?
We could just run up there and fight him on their island.
Yeah, but don't you think it's safer to fight him one at a time?
We can, just...
here. Right up the butthole.
Well, what is it?
He's definitely still alive. Are you poisoned again?
Maybe.
I hear the hissing noise.
Oh my god, just die. There's too many dung invincibility frames.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to keep my shadow garments on. Shadow guard.
It looks like there are webs all over this, like, island. Are we gonna see, like, a spooky spider?
Please, no. God. Oh! Really?
Oh, shit.
Really?
I'm dead.
Fuck. Alright, let me summon you. We're tilting.
We have to make some kind of progress.
I don't mind losing all my humanities.
Got him.
You're like, follow me.
Are we just gonna run through, get poisoned?
Yeah. And we'll just sustain our health via killing shit. You can kill the nice guy. Here's what I want to explore first.
Yeah, here's the bonfire. What do these messages say? Be wary of dark.
This says treasure ahead and safe zone ahead.
Amazing chest.
Oh, this looks like such a trap. Such a fuck. You can go in first.
Alright.
Open the chest too, in case it does something.
There's a chain on the chest. Is that normal?
Dragon scale.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I'm guessing it's good, but I don't know how to appreciate it yet.
Yeah. I got one of those from the Hydra, I think.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is there something back that way?
Nah.
Alright. That's cool, I guess.
Seems weird that they gave that item its own little room.
I guess to be dramatic or something. Let me heal real quick. This sign says bonfire ahead.
Now, do you want to use that bonfire?
What, you want me to?
I don't know. Like...
I know, it's a hard choice.
Yeah, because, like, for it to be really helpful, I would have to be close to it in my game as well.
I mean, I don't mind going to it in your world.
But the thing is, like, do you mind backtracking so that I can summon you earlier?
Yes. We're gonna go get the treasure. Not by the dumb guys. There's two pillars. Holy fuck, those mosquitoes.
Yeah, I'm fighting more of them. I hate how I can lock onto them and they'll be just hovering in the air and I still miss. Somehow. And sometimes I'll be locked on and then it just stops locking on. Okay, I swear one of them just came out of the ground. So many. Another one just came out of the ground.
Oh my god. Alright, let's go to the bonfire. I'm gonna backtrack.
Alright, then I'll have to kill myself, I guess. Reverse hollowing. And kindle the fire. Enjoy your... Oh, never mind. If you did get an Estus from that, then we have a problem.
What do you mean?
I was gonna say... Oh shit, I forgot I have to fight all the enemies again. Now that I've done that. Yeah, I'm dumb. I always forget that enemies respawn. Like, I seem to just forget a lot of stupid shit in this game.
Kill yourself. Oh, and reinforcing shields. It does increase damage you do with them, but also how much they block.
Huh. But when do you ever do damage with a shield? Except for, like, one of those big ones. Oh, fuck. I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Can you go back any farther?
Yeah, hold on.
Nice.
Resuming life.
I hope there comes a point where I can buy those Titanite shards.
Maybe. We find some pretty cool merchants. I wouldn't be surprised if there's one down here, hidden somewhere.
I also hope there's a point where I can buy large Titanite shards. Because that's what you need to upgrade weapons past +5. And right now, they're in very limited supply for me. I think there's got to be a point where you can, like, get them in large quantities.
I'm gonna die to the mosquitoes.
Alright. Be wary of poison. Raise the sun. Safe zone ahead. Amazing chest.
Mosquitoes are coming after you. Two of them.
After me.
They're buzzing as slow as they can.
I see them. Oh, they're leaving. Kind of, maybe not. Light bonfire.
Pausing my fucking knife.
I guess I will also kindle this bonfire. Did you do that?
Yeah.
Okay. Get ready for a free Estus.
Alright, put your summon down.
Alright.
Do you wanna go into the pit of dung beetles or the fog gate of tribe plunging?
I don't know. Let's look around the water first. Like, see if there's anything back in this corner.
I checked already.
Okay, then I guess dung pile.
I think dung pile island might have some items around it, but
maybe.
I'm sure we're bound to find some items I missed in your playthrough in your run. Oh my god.
Oh, the mosquitoes.
No. I don't know how to consistently do my unique weapon attack. Like, I have one where I, like, jump and slash.
Oh, look out for the dumb guy.
Oh my god!
Better heal.
That scared the shit out of me.
I saw it coming.
Run, motherfucker. Oh, it's our best friends.
Coming out of the ground again.
I'm getting pissed. I'm not even gonna fight him.
I wonder if this pile is a giant mosquito nest.
Okay. This sign says be wary of liar. I don't know if they're trying to spell liar. I don't know if they're trying to spell lair, but...
I mean, you can't really misspell a word in the hint system.
Yeah.
You can just read it wrong. Like, you know,
just that... They're that bad, they misspell pre-written messages. I'm ascending Dung Mountain.
I think there's still a dung guy, so be careful.
Oh my god, there's definitely some spider in there. That's too creepy.
Need humanity. I want to know what, like, all these stick things coming out of it are. What are they supposed to be?
The tree's infested with spiders, man. Just like the Deku tree.
But how is this tree, like, dome-shaped? With the roots coming up? Or are those supposed to be limbs, or what? Are you fighting the dung guy?
Yeah.
I didn't even know. I wasn't expecting him to do that. Oh shit!
Holy shit, Oh god, run. I'll distract him.
I have to heal. Shit. I was in the middle of casting heal and I died from poison.
Wow, the one thing we didn't expect to kill us.
Yeah. Blighttown is bigger than I expected, I'll say that.
It's bigger than the fucking Berg.
Yeah, bigger than the Depths.
Depths was small as fuck.
Yeah. Lower on Dead Berg was especially small. And they give you that just tiny ass alley to fight the Capra Demon in.
Yeah.
With one dog thrown in just for annoyance. Like, how can we make this boss fight tougher? Put a dog in there.
They're annoying.
Yeah.
I mean, at least they gave us a staircase. That helped a lot when fighting them.
Yeah.
So I would just run up then roll down. Alright, let's go into the spooky Tendril Mountain. I'm gonna remove my poison when I get on here.
Yeah, me too.
Should I put my heavy armor on?
Ooh, I don't know. I mean, we're probably pretty likely to run into a poisoning enemy.
Yeah, let me go first. Or actually, no, you go first.
Need comfort. 13 rating. Quelaag's domain.
Oh, God. Need head.
Good luck.
I can't take this.
Amazing chest ahead. Imminent trap.
It's probably those eggs.
Yeah, that looks like an enemy.
This is try dashing through.
Oh, too late.
Is that gonna pop open?
Yep.
Fuck.
Shit. Oh my god.
Get the fuck out. Shit. Holy shit. I think Pyromancy would be very useful.
Yeah. Just any kind of AoE attack. Well, they're already coming out.
I hit it.
Oh, okay.
Ah, fuck. That actually hurt. Quelaag, stop! Baby Quelaag. Truth, don't they kind of look like centipedes?
No, I think they look like worms.
Yeah, maybe if they had legs.
Yeah. Try attacking.
I see something down there. See that mist?
Yeah. Is it a fog gate?
Is it? Weakness lightning. And there's a summon sign here. Oh, it's Maneater Mildred. She's our bro.
Oh, are we gonna fight this boss?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, alright. You the boss.
My resin. Lose some weight.
She looks retarded. She's just naked with a huge knife and a wooden shield and a potato sack.
Oh shit. Are we supposed to fight this cramp cord? Spooky.
Oh shit. Hairy.
Hairy magma spider.
I don't like it.
Well, I wasn't expecting. Oh.
I don't think.
Well, over there. Its face a spider. Oh no, it's normal.
Maybe she has eight eyes though. Chaos okay. Witch Quelaag.
Yeah.
Ew. I don't think fire attacks will be very good on it, at least.
It's pretty weak. I'm still gonna use my resin just in case.
Why is that fire just staying on the ground?
Farewell! Oh my god.
Shit.
Is this what's gonna happen? She's just gonna block the whole arena?
God, I hope not.
Jesus Christ. Whoa, she has a spear.
She does. Oh yeah, she's like holding it with her human part.
Yeah, she tried to swing it at me.
This is the... This is just the worst centaur ever.
No drink it out of lava.
Oh shit. She jumped at me.
Oh shit.
Look out.
Oh my god.
What's that? Don't die. We're so close.
Oh. Well, what is it? Soul of Quelaag.
Victory achieved.